went down to St. James Infirmary. I heard my baby cry. I was so brokenhearted.
Believe it or not, I was in Ripley's Believe It or Not, because I actually was in the wedding that saw Lucy and Ricky and Ed Sullivan at the same time, and we're both all over the clover.